here go a wild true story about Brazil. Same, like a little bit before Evolution came out, 2012, we went to Brazil. This company, they booked like 3 dates. We were supposed to do like Rio, São Paulo, and maybe one more. So we get there, no hotel room. We like, yo, what's up with the hotel room? Oh yeah, well, we gonna get them. And then they get the room, the next morning, the key don't work. I'm like, why is it that we keep going through? And we was there for like a week. So he like, oh, well, I don't know. The guy's supposed to be paying. So they had to go track down this random guy. Basically, we ended up doing the one show. And like, if you notice, I think it was the same people that had Apollo, not Kev Brown, stuck in Europe. I mean, in Brazil for like 2 months. Same people. But we got our dough. And Illa J got choked with his tie on stage. He jumped in the crowd. And the fans just went crazy and they grabbed his tie. He used to wear a tie and they was choking the shit out of him and he had to get the tie off his neck. And yeah, Brazil was, I love Brazil though. The women is incredible, but yeah, it's crazy over there as far as how they handle that business.